Vera is an environmental planner who creates permit applications for major infrastructure projects. Gabriel, an environmental engineer at a regulatory agency, is responsible for reviewing Vera's applications. Though essential, their work is caught in an infrastructure bottleneck, slowing progress toward a secure, resilient energy future. Today, permits can span thousands of pages, take a decade to complete, and cost hundreds of millions, making vital infrastructure projects difficult to develop and launch. The Microsoft GenAI for Energy Permitting Solution Accelerator addresses this bottleneck by using generative AI and intelligent agents to empower Vera and Gabriel with greater confidence, speed, and precision. For Vera, the accelerator unifies all relevant project information, from environmental and technical data to financial documentation and community agreements. Data is sourced, compiled, precisely formatted, and AI-driven reviews ensure comprehensive, consistent, and accurate end-to-end applications, aligned with historical permits and the latest regulatory standards. For Gabriel, the accelerator quickly evaluates applications, instantly flagging missing, contradictory, or inaccurate details. The result? Thousands of hours saved, complex documents drafted in minutes, and pre-submission checks slash review times, giving Vera and Gabriel the confidence in accuracy, consistency, and compliance, while cost-effectively accelerating critical project launches. From nuclear and renewables to mining, energy, transmission, and distribution, the accelerator helps permitting and document-intensive industries meet market demands and speed project deployments. The Microsoft GenAI for Energy Permitting Solution Accelerator runs on Azure, is available for customers and partners through free commercial licensing, and can be tailored for almost any permitting scenario. Discover how you and your organization can tackle some of the toughest energy infrastructure and permitting challenges. Visit aka.ms/energy-industry.